Praise the Lord, National Convention of Gospel Choirs and Choruses. Hallelujah. So excited to be here and to minister with all of these men. We've had such a great time just rehearsing and this fellowship of men. And this first song is just about a call to men to stand up and be what God has called us to be. Amen. Soloist, our own Mr. Jason Clayborn. Yeah.
Come on, clap your hands all over the room. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Rise up. since I met Jesus, there is a burning, oh, such a burning. Deep down within, and it holds me with an unseen power.
Hey, everybody. I just wanted to come back. I hope you have been enjoying our national convention department. So we just heard from the Kenneth H. Moles Youth and Young Adult Department. This department was named after our previous president, Bishop Kenneth H. Moles. So they are exiting the stage, and entering the stage is the men of the National Convention. So we are going to hear from them, and then if you're up to it, I see many of you are tuned in tonight. Thank you so much. If you're up to it, hang out for me for post-show. We do have a few interviews. You all have to forgive me. I didn't got sleepy. I didn't got tired, but we're going to make this thing do what it do. So hang out with us for our post-show, because for the post-show, we do have several interviews that we are going to get to. So I just wanted to cut in for a minute, hang out, go and get you a soda, get something to drink, get some tea, and just hang out with me. This is the 89th session of the National Convention of Gospel Choirs and Choruses. It is President's Night. I'm Lady Seal, and we'll be right back.
When you got that vision, and she wanted the men to come and to minister for those veterans, you know, kind of like, you know, the military men's choir, singing as a tribute to to our veterans. And so even early on, I started to plan a presentation for us to do for that particular presentation, and that's what we're here, and we're here prepared to do. So I don't know if I would have done this late at night, but I'm gonna do it now because because that's what we were prepared for, and amen. And I'm being obedient to my past. I'm being obedient to my president. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.
In the house. Amen, amen, amen. This last song was requested. and I'm not going to mention this person's name, but somebody told me they would shut this whole convention down if I didn't do this song. And it was also requested by my president. Last year at the convention, we did a virtual choir. You know, convention was virtual last year, and we did a virtual choir. And it blessed so, people were so encouraged by it. It's just an old hymn. And I'd like to dedicate this to Brother Richard Odom. Yeah. Sang as a part of it when we did it last year. And of course, considering his challenges, I didn't even ask him to come to be a part of it. But that's the reason why we got Minister Posey here this year. And, we're going to try to recreate that somehow with a little twist. We're going to add a little pipe organ to it this time.
Bless your name, God. Bless your name.
transmit scenes of deepest gloom. Sometimes where Eden's bowers bloom, by water still or troubled sea, still tis God's hand, He leadeth me.
He leadeth me by His own hand, He leadeth me. Whatever my